I'm exploring different aspects of the Surati, unki sexuality, unki sensuality, her cheez mein explore kar rahi hu is show mein. Lekin main is show mein main internalize zyada kiya hai maine. I've brought, you know, we women go through many struggles in our lives, whether for me being between being an artist and a woman, we have so many doubts with our own personalities, with people, with our thoughts. So I feel I wanted to bring about that struggle through my work, but also exploring the external aspect of a woman's beauty. So beautiful, but it's so fragile, and bahut hi nazuk hai. But there's a lot of strength a woman has, and so yes, I'm bringing these things out through my work.
Dreams have no title. Baba ko title dena kitna zaroori hai, kitna
इतने लेबल्स हैं जिंदगी में, सो मेनी रिलेशनशिप के लेबल्स हैं, बाउंड्रीज हैं, लिमिटेशंस हैं. मैं चाहती हूँ कि इतने लिमिटेशंस ना हो, लेबल्स नहीं होने चाहिए जिंदगी में, बिकॉज आई थिंक विद दैट लव इंक्रीजेस. एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई डोंट टाइटल माय वर्क्स, बिकॉज आई लाइक टू गिव द पर्सन the freedom to, you know, go into his own direction. The direction he only keep, you know, the painting's title is just to look at the painting in that way. I think this whole series started with a dream. Everything starts with a dream. Every success story starts with a dream. So there should be no limitations. Well, I think, you know, my women are unafraid of being who they are. There should be no concealment. Whatever a woman is, she must project it, but she must be true. Hamare society mein bahut se masks hote hain. Everyone is showing a mask up front. No one is really themselves. So I want that aspect to come out through my women. They should be unafraid, and but yet big and, you know, and strong.
मेरा आप एक बॉलीवुड फैन से कहूँगा कि कितना जरूरी मानती है आर्ट को बॉलीवुड का साथ देना.
एब्सोल्युटली मिलना चाहिए. बॉलीवुड, मुझे बॉलीवुड कहना पसंद नहीं है. हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री, you know, celebrates the female since the last 50 years on celluloid. They bring about women's beauty, so there's no better, I think, collaboration. And ab bahut hi stars hindi film industry se art ke brand ambassadors mein hain, aur mere paintings kafi sitare khareedte bhi hain. My father and brother also are very big art lovers. Critics bhi hain, criticize bhi karte hain, khareedte bhi hain mera kaam, and praise bhi karte hain. So yes, I think the collaboration should be get stronger.
आखिरी सवाल है, रियल लाइफ में कौन सी एक ऐसी महिला है, कौन सी ऐसी वुमेन जिसे आप कैनवस पर उतारना चाहेंगे टू वुमेन की पावर दिखाने के लिए?
वेल, इस शो में मैंने मिसेस सोनिया गांधी की लाइकनेस की है पोर्ट्रेट में, बिकॉज आई बिलीव दैट शी इज़ अ वेरी फेमिनिन वुमेन, येट अ वेरी स्ट्रांग वुमेन, एंड शी हैज़ क्रॉस्ड अ लॉट ऑफ हर्डल्स and obstacles in her life which she probably never saw were coming, and she has crossed them beautifully and carried herself very beautifully and emerged a winner and very strong. And through her, she is a symbol in this show of the strength you know, of a woman. Maine 5 saal pehle mera solo show hua tha Delhi mein, and then I was very inspired by Meena Kumari, and because Meena Kumari ke चेहरे पे बहुत दर्द है लेकिन बहुत ही स्ट्रेंथ भी थी. बट सो आई चूज वुमेन आइकॉन्स एंड आई शो द फीमेल प्रेडिकमेंट थ्रू माय वर्क.
थैंक्स अ लॉट लैला, इट्स बेन स्पीकिंग.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू. collectors and they love art, they have encouraged it, they are very creative people. So this is, I guess I've got this